Coming to you from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your midday news brief. School security is to be improved after 25 school security officers took an oath as special police constables, giving them the powers of arrest. The security officers have undergone extensive training over the last year with the Royal St. Lucia Police Force as a means of better preparing them to execute their duties at the various schools on the island. The US Peace Corps, in partnership with the Ministry of Education, OECS and USAID, have partnered to host a primary literacy workshop. This workshop aims to improve literacy education in our schools. Now in its sixth year, the Peace Corps volunteers have conducted baseline assessments on 7,239 students in grades 1 to 3. After a long-running sensitization campaign, the government of St. Lucia has taken another significant step towards addressing vehicular traffic in the capital city. Parliament has passed a bill to authorize the Castries Constituency Council to install parking meters within the city of Castries under the Motor Vehicle and Road Traffic Act, CAP 8.01. It is hoped that the installation would help alleviate the traffic congestion not only in the city of Castries but in the north of the island as well. This has been your midday news brief. Thank you for watching.